What's up, guys? It's the Red Herring here with part 5 of 007 Bloodstone.
He's got 6 of them, he won't miss it.
And now we're in Siberia. Aside from diamonds and wristwatches. So apparently you're just gonna play those cutscenes at the beginning of each level. Unlike the first level, or after the first level, I guess, whatever. So I'm gonna stop playing them at the end of each mission. End of each video.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
Oh, fuck. You know, I don't remember if I ever actually came in here. This might legitimately be the first time I have been in this room. Which is kind of cool, actually. And amusing. What's over there? It's over. Okay, I don't care. Ugh. There is a walk button. And I don't remember what it is. Oh, I guess because I have to walk at this point anyway. Okay, that's fair enough. Where am I going? I think I'm going up here. Right? Yeah. I am not waiting for a meeting. I have an appointment, and my appointment is whenever the fuck I turn up, because I am me. They're talking about me! I did that! You know, even if he doesn't see me, he's gonna see the body, so... Shh! Big hug! And there's the guard. Oh, okay, he's further back than I thought. I really don't remember the paths for these guys. That could definitely have gone better. But I really didn't want to shoot him because I don't have a lot of ammo at this point.
Bond, the research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though.
Biometrics. Fuck.
You may be able to get through if you can find Komarov's fingerprints and a voice sample.
So this bit from memory is kind of a pain in the ass. But at the same time, it's really just hurry up and wait. Yep, upstairs.
Yeah.
know. Is it good vodka? I mean, it might be worth it. If it's really good vodka.
That's Pomeroff's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomeroff's voice.
I thought I could get his voice from there, but I guess not. Where do I have to go? Oh! Did I... I guess so. Oh, wait, no, because that's in here. Right. I don't think in reality that would have worked. I'm fairly sure the guard would have noticed.
I want regular patrol. Something's going on. We've got to keep the computer center secure. Understood.
I feel like one of these guys comes this way. And if he does that, I am going to be screwed. Or... I can just do this. I actually lost three men. I shot all of them in the head. They are not going anywhere. Why are you looking that way? Really? You guys are fucking clueless. And I thought the guys at the casino were bad. Actually, they really weren't bad. They knew exactly where I was. These guys, though. These guys are clueless. Oh. How many... Hang on. 82. Fuck that. I am sticking with this for now. As much as the AK is better than the MP5, it's not that much better. Oh, okay, cool. I was gonna say. Yeah, the G6, right. Mixing that's not a good idea. Hey, good. Promising results. Nice. Oh, okay. Fingers were not where I thought they were. Damn it, Tanner.
You think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
So the good and bad thing about this is they give you some decent cover. And you start with a decent amount of ammo. But the bad thing is, a lot of them don't come in to say hello. And if they don't come in, you run out of ammo very quickly. Especially if you keep missing like that. Fuck. Because you can't go too far away or you will lose connection to the phone with the phone, and if you lose connection with the phone, then you fail. Also, that was extremely stupid because I almost ran out of ammo. And I'm going to turn down my computer volume. Oh, fuck. See, I'm fairly sure that they leave the AK there as a trap, because if you don't know... that, oh, you're gonna need a shit ton of ammo here. You might potentially take it. I mean, I think I did the first time I played this, and the only reason I didn't this time was because I knew. Oh, I should have gotten ammo before I did this. Where am I having to go again? Nope. I may have wasted too much time just then. I really hope I didn't waste too much time. My mouse is doing weird stuff. Okay, I think I'm good. Really? Bond. What the fuck? Go the right fucking way. What? Oh. Wow. That almost got me killed. Anyway, after that brief interlude, back to more killing guys. Because that's Bond's jam. When he's not killing hordes of bad guys in secret underground bioweapons facilities, he likes long walks on the beach. Specifically, beaches where his targets are, so he can shoot them in the face. Isn't that such a swell guy? There's a guy there? Oh, there he is. I don't think that's enough AK ammo right now. No, you don't. You're good. Totally kidding. You needed support. Why did you not get support earlier? Oh, fuck. So one thing that I'd completely forgotten about this game. When you're in the smartphone, it mutes your game. Well, it doesn't completely mute it, but it deadens your game. So I flicked... the smartphone up to check something. And then I almost died. Because guys spawned and I didn't notice. Okay, so now is where I switched to the AK. Because now there's a decent amount of ammo out here. AK ammo. Oh, fuck. See, this is why the AK is good. It will one-shot the majority of enemies in this level. In the head. Well, if you get them in the head. Even the heavy armored guys, though. So it comes in handy. As long as you have enough ammo. Oh. Stealth. I don't remember if those guys can get through here. I think they might be able to. But I do know that I can cut down here. And by cutting down here, oh, fuck. There we go. I mean, they now know exactly where I am. Which means, why am I still using the pistol? But now they're all dead. And I have some pistol ammo again? I don't think it gave me all of it. Oh, it did. Shit. Where do I go now? I honestly didn't expect it to give me all of my ammo. Oh, fuck. I somehow killed all three of those guys. Holy shit. That almost got me killed. Just because I forgot that guy. There's more bad guys here. Oh. Wow, that was close. No, keep your safeties on. You'll be fine. He's nowhere near here. I'm not sure if he's going to come close enough for me to do that. Oh, he did. And somehow that guy didn't notice. I'm not going to let him notice. I'm just going to shoot him in the back of the head and be done with it. Where did that guy go? I don't trust him to not be on the other side of this door staring at me. Oh, no, he is not on the other side of the door. Oh, okay. I remember where I am. Shit. Oh. Did not remember that bit. I wonder where they are. Could it be down this corridor? Shit. I'll do without. Oh, no, it is here. Hybrid anthrax formula. Holy shit. What are they fucking with here? Lucky. Did not expect to survive that. Alrighty. We sure that's a good idea? Doesn't seem like a good idea. That's because everyone's dead. Hey. You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna fucking throw you over. Fuck you. You want my free full kills, bitch. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Honestly, I was kind of worried he would turn around earlier. Oh, can I get the last free full kill? I think I can, actually. I'm gonna get the last free full kill. I did! That's all. Why did I not get the achievement? Son of a bitch. You know what? I think usually I go down there to kill them. But... oh, that's why. There's another one. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Uh-huh. I have no idea how I managed to pull that off. But somehow, I survived. Well, now how am I going to get back? I'm totally kidding. I know that I go down here. Oh, right. I think I've gone this way every time I've played this game. I don't even know if this is the same way that you get there the other way. Or if you have to do it this way or not. I think I just happen to stand at this door when I go to do it. That honestly looked like it was a stunt guy. Just the way he fell. Maybe that guy was a stunt guy. And he did stunts in some major movies, and I just killed, like, this aspiring actor or some shit. Oh, fuck. I think he died. Right? Yeah, he died. Cool. As long as he's not gonna get up and shoot me again. Come on. I think I can cut them off if I get on the side. No, cut them off. Flank them. Yep. I can definitely do that. But I can't get that guy. Oh, fuck me! What? Fuck you. I did not know that guy was there. He almost killed me. Actually, I think I could have taken a fair amount more damage. But still. That honestly kind of scared me slightly. Despite the fact I really should not have. How do we get back to there? I don't know. Oh. This is this bit. Oh, shit. Well, that wasn't where I was shooting at. Oh. Nope, they know I'm here. And because of that, I'm not even going to try and keep going stealth, because I don't think I can. I can, however, stay at range and pick off these guys. Because that's how I roll. What did I need to scan here? Oh, the explosive things. I love how I fired one blind fire shot and I just happened to hit the thing right fucking next to me. The one thing I didn't want to hit. I mean, if it had just missed where I was aiming, that would have been fine. But no. It had to shoot what was partially acting as my cover, even if I wasn't standing behind that one directly. Fuck you guys. None of you have assault rifle. Well, you have an assault rifle. You're useless to me. I really should use the pistol for those guys. Oh well. Live and learn. Oh, that guy had a rifle. That is actually helpful. Thanks, dude. I was running out of ammo for that. Okay. Oh, you meant open fire to your own guys, not to me. Well, too late. Really? Fucking finally. Jeez. Oh. Huh. This isn't gonna go well. They ruptured instantly. There wasn't even time for the rupture. Wait. So I don't know if it's dangerous because it's cold or if it's dangerous because it's toxic. But I like to think that it's just dangerous because it's cold. And that... Oh, fuck. And that it's dangerous... Fuck! And that it's dangerous to Bond just because he's not from Siberia. That sucked. That was a bad time to reload. Also, this video is going to be half an hour. I think I reloaded before I even killed the guy, which was part of my problem. I thought he was dead and he wasn't. I could switch to a shotgun. Then I could not take any of them out from far enough away. Well, I probably could, but... Really? Did that guy seriously see me from all the way over there? I call bullshit. Bond, you need fuck? There is no way. This video is probably going to be like 40 minutes, because I think there's still 10 minutes left of the level here. That didn't already happen? Well, that's what I was doing.
Nicole?
James, where are you? What's taking so long?
Meet me outside with the car running as quickly as possible.
I'm on my way.
This could be a problem. I'm running out of AK ammo. And I don't think I get any more. At least not for a little while. Oh wait, yes I do. Okay. I don't care about the shotgun. I do care about the sniper rifle. But I think it's impractical for this point. It's definitely impractical for this point.
Nicole, where are you?
I'm on my way. I got held up.
I think one of the bad guys took a dive, because I swear one of them died just for no reason. And I don't think it was a scripted death. I wonder why it's madness. Could it be because everything is fucking exploding? Oh, shit. God damn it. There is another guy that spawns somewhere else, and I don't remember where it is, but he spawns in a really bad spot. I think he's the only one that can shoot me here, though. Oh, fuck, I'm down to the pistol. Okay. That's fine. I should definitely get ammo, but... Really? Can I get the gun out now, please? Thank you. Ow. Where is that guy? Oh good, now I can see how far away my death is gonna be. Come on, Nicole. Kinda dying. Oh fucking hell, I'm down to the pistol again. Fuck me. You know what? I seriously don't know how I didn't die just then. I really should have died. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do this bit, because I like the driving sessions. And I don't like that last bit.
He ran off. I saw him get on the train that delivers the chemicals to the port. His men were loading them on.
That said, I don't like the bit after this bit.
We've got to stop him before he gets those bioweapons out of the country. Hang on.
Fuck it, I'll do this bit anyway.
Are you mad?
Like I said, this isn't all fun and games.
But it is for the player. Well, this bit is for the player. Okay, well, I fucked that up. I don't think I can catch it from this point. Yeah. Okay, let's try again. And not fuck myself. That's what I didn't do. I didn't use the brakes. Always remember your brakes on corners, kids. When you learn to drive. So I will say, this bit is fucking fun, but I'm not necessarily going to be talking a lot during it, because it does take some concentration, and I think I just fucked myself again. That's bullshit, because last time we got to 300 meters. But okay, whatever. Also, I will say this, the concentration isn't fuck to be able to control the vehicle, because that's not that bad. The concentration is because you need to be able to concentrate to see what the fuck is going on. Because honestly, right now I have no clue. It's just explosions and glare and... The river is ice. Now, there was a time where I could play that without paying any attention. This bit's not as bad, I don't think. But that was a long time ago, because I haven't played this in ages now. Oh, fuck. Into the water. But on the plus side, there was a checkpoint. So there are still some stupid bits where it can kill you here. But on the whole, it's not nearly as bad as the last bit, where you die just because you can't see what's going on. Oh, fuck. Although there is the issue of, instead of it being, you have a chance of catching yourself, if you fuck up here, you die straight away because you end up in water. Second checkpoint in this section. And now to get shot at with machine guns. And I think there's rockets too.
Get your head down.
There's definitely rockets. Because here comes one. There. Oh, fuck. This may turn into the longest video that I've ever uploaded. Which is gonna be pretty funny. It may also hold that record for a while. I was gonna say, I'm not sure where that edge is. And that's where I'm going to end the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope the fact that it was 40 minutes didn't turn you away. And I hope you come back for the next video. Now, I know I said that I wasn't going to take breaks. And I know it's been a week since the last one. Basically, I just kept forgetting or losing track of time, or just not being able to record for whatever reason. I tried the other day and had issues of stuff not working. Almost had that issue today, but thankfully today it decided to work. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. That's why I was gone for a week. But I'm back. Hopefully I won't have that issue again, and the biggest issue will be not getting to make two videos in one day. But yeah. Stuff's done now. Also, I noticed that I wasn't going to play this cutscene at the end of this video, I'd play it at the beginning of the next one. But it's already almost done, so I'm just going to let it run. That's a good idea. Dump the cargo.